Welcome to another edition of Words with the Birds. Connor Newcomb here with Redbird shortstop Anthony Servideo. And Anthony, first of all, you've been red hot lately, kind of going up the rankings in batting average in the league, trying to catch Carl Gindel a little bit lately. How you been feeling at the plate?
I feel pretty good, you know, getting comfortable, seeing live pitching every day is really good, having a lot of fun.
And then you talk about Carl, Tim Elko, you guys are pretty much in the starting lineup every day, all three Ole Miss guys. How cool is it to kind of get to this team and all three of you guys who played together in the spring getting to play together every day in the summer?
Yeah, you know, it's a lot of fun. We grew up playing. We played the same summer ball team in high school, so we kind of have a good bond. But coming out here every day playing together, it's a lot of fun.
And now your offense has been what's putting up all the numbers, but, I mean, you're one of the better defensive shortstops I've seen in this league. How much pride do you take in your defense when you're out there?
Yeah, you know, I take a lot of pride in my defense. You know, defense is important. You know, wins games playing defense. So, you know, I just work hard, you know, doing everything I can to help the team win.
And, you know, talking about your Ole Miss guys again, obviously Tim Elko, the bat's heating up for him. For Carl Gindel, not a lot of playing time for him this spring, but he's hitting 490 so far this summer. Is this something you saw in the spring, even though he wasn't getting a lot of at-bats, that he could hit like this?
Yeah, for sure. You know, it's tough, you know, being consistent when you don't get that many at-bats. But seeing him out here, you know, almost getting on every at-bat is pretty fun to watch.
And then for you guys this summer, especially, you've got a couple of home runs. You had the triple the other night against Silver Spring. But pretty much all the offensive damage you guys have done has been on the road. Is there anything about this stadium that you guys aren't hitting, or maybe just waiting to break out here?
No, I think we're just waiting for it, you know, for that spark plug. You know, all of us, we've been hitting pretty well as a team, but like you said, on the road, we've been hitting well. But I think we're going to carry it into this home stretch here we got going. So.
And you got a lot of time, obviously getting a lot of time this summer in the lineup every day. You got a solid amount of time at Ole Miss in your freshman year this spring. You played on one of the best teams in the country. How cool of an experience was that for you to get better as a player, even to come into such a good program and get some good playing time right away?
Yeah, it was great. You know, it's a great learning experience for me as a player. You know, I got to learn how to play the game at a different level, you know, other than high school. You know, it's different speed. It's a lot harder than people say it is, but it's a lot of fun and great learning experience.
And then talk about that Ole Miss team. Your team is pretty active on social media. They interact a lot with us on social media because we got a lot of Ole Miss guys doing a lot of good things. The other day they posted a GIF of you dancing around. How much do you regret doing that? I mean, it got a lot of laughs on Twitter, especially from the guys on this team.
Yeah, definitely regret it. Don't really know what I was doing there. But I checked the other day, and it got way too many views. I think it was like 35,000 people have seen that video. But you know, it was kind of funny, but yeah, a little embarrassing. But, you know, what can you do?
I mean, hey, if you hit a home run today, you guys win. Maybe we'll see that dance again today.
Yeah, but probably not, regardless of what happens today. So, yeah.
All right, thanks for your time, Anthony, and good luck today.
Appreciate it. Thank you.